Extrusion lines for tubes and pipes must be material and cost-efficient. Every second of overproduction has a negative environmental and financial impact. The use of a high-precision inline system for the measurement of all product dimensions and subsequent control of the minimum wall thickness is essential. In comes a SIKORA CENTERWAVE 6000. Intuitive one-button operation. Once activated, the operator immediately receives precise measurement values. Continuous automatic centering. No need for setup or manual adjustment at any time. The CENTERWAVE 6000 is based on radar technology with a continuously rotating transceiver. The time and amplitude of the return signal gives a precise picture of the product's diameter and wall thickness. Also, it allows for a dynamic shrinkage prediction, and it delivers values for sagging compensation. The rotation of the transceiver is continuously adjusting to the line speed, resulting in a very tight, overlapping helix structure that covers 100% of the pipe circumference. Immediately after the first vacuum tank, the system can provide all final product dimensions to be expected at the end of the line. A virtual measuring head to considerably accelerate the startup process. It doesn't only show what it is, but what it will be. The CENTERWAVE 6000 includes a touch-sensitive display and control system with trends, statistics, and reporting for complete documentation. The extensive and precise measuring data enables automatic control to the minimum wall thickness for optimum material usage and overall sustainability. The SIKORA CENTERWAVE 6000 is your innovative companion for sustainable and efficient production.